And Kuldeep Sengar there now surrendering right outside the SSP's office in Lucknow. We were given to understand he was waiting for the SSP to arrive. He's arrived there to surrender. We're given to understand that he was waiting for the SSP to come there. Amir Haq and Mohit are also tracking the story very, very closely, surrounded by the waiting media there. The moment they got to understand that the MLA under question, who's given a lot of worry for the BJP across the country, given the fact that the allegations of rape, assault and also murder on him and his brother continue to stick. Sengar maintaining defiance. We have to tell our viewers that Sengar did speak, Kuldeep Sengar did speak to Times Now before he surrendered. He confirmed that he had gone to visit his wife in hospital, who took ill earlier in the day, and then after that he was going to surrender, and it was only his decision. He had no pressure from the higher-ups or the BJP top brass, and he had decided to surrender given what was happening, but he maintained that he is innocent. Mohit now live with us. Mohit, can you hear me? Take us through what's happening. Sengar now trying to make his way in, and there seem to be waiting security personnel who are trying to now escort him into the SSP's office. In
rape accused MLA here, Kuldeep Singh Sengar, is trying to act as a hero. You know, he knew that the police will actually go ahead and arrest him because the police clearly has now the SIT report which clearly indicts him. And even if he was let loose by the UP police, then, you know, another PIL was pending for tomorrow morning in the Allahabad High Court, wherein it was praised that the MLA has continuously misused his powers by virtue of being in the ruling party, and that he has continuously assaulted, as well as, he's made the police actually act against an innocent victim and to further victimize him. So he's finally chosen to come across as a hero and to surrender himself, to give in himself before the police, even before the police can go ahead and arrest him.
Hello, bhai.